welcome to the Cassandra Ray Dating Show. Now here's your host, Cassandra Ray.
Welcome to the dating show. Okay, first we're going to start off with Marky. Marky, what's your name?
Big boy Mark.
How old are you?
12.
What grade are you going into?
7th.
Nice.
What is... Hey, look at me. What is your favorite movie?
Sandlot.
Nice. Marco! What is your name?
You hear what I'm saying? 6'2".
Can you see? Duck normal.
Alright, my name is Marco.
Okay. What is your favorite color?
I'm 6'2" then.
Can you
My favorite color purple.
You're not 6'2". Okay. Marky, where would you take a girl on a first date?
A restaurant, I guess.
Nice. Marky, where would you take a girl on a first date?
Texas Roadhouse, you know what? And I would sit right across from her. You know why I would sit right across from her? Because you wouldn't take a girl to the movie. I'm gonna spit game to y'all right quick. Hold on, my nigga. So, stop it. Okay, so first, you feel what I'm saying? You take her to a nice restaurant. You treat her nice because you wanna make a good impression, right? But you don't go to like the movies or the arcade because you don't really get to interact with her. If you don't get to interact with her, then know how she truly is. At the movies, just sitting watching the movie. You feel what I'm saying? But yeah, take her to a nice little restaurant. You know what I'm saying? Open the door for her because I'm like that for real. And then, yeah, just treat her nice, you know what I'm saying? I'm 6'2".
Where would you go on the second date?
Beach.
Where would you go on the second date?
Oh, okay. What kind of question is that?
I don't know.
What kind of question is that?
I don't know.
Like, for a really second date? I don't know.
Okay, stop rubbing the beach ball, I said. Anyways. What would you buy for a girl?
Feel me. I don't really got time for these females, so nothing.
What would you buy for a girl?
I don't know, a custom necklace.
Marky, what are you looking for a girl?
Personality.
Marco, what are you looking for?
A thick ass girl.
Personality, smile, eyes. All that good stuff. Never the body. The body's not it. It's always about the inside.
What do you look in for a girl?
Personality.
Nice.
Hold on. Pause it. Okay, look. So, like, do this. Like, when you ask me, I'm gonna be like thick at, and then like feel like the with all the colors, and then you turn it back up, and then I'll like say my like a genuine answer. You know what I'm saying?
Yep, I see what you're saying.